Hello, my lady. Are you in need of assistance of some kind?
I am quite fine, thank you. I'm a lady in distress. You refuse to help a lady in distress?
I refuse when that lady in distress is trying to go over a wall so that she does not have to marry me. I mean, yes, Your Majesty, but to you just, George. Sequin smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are incompetent. Neither a troll nor a beast. But I knew you, Mr. George. Dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a street light. I knew you, hand under my sweatshirt, baby, kiss it better. And when I felt like I wasn't do anything, I decide. I have decided I am your king!
My mistake. I thought you were just George. Forgive us, Your Majesty. I do not know a single soul here except for you. I'm completely alone, and you prefer the sky to me.
I do not want to fight.
I want to fight with you! Fight with me! Fight for me!
It has been abundantly clear since my first breath that I was born for the happiness or misery of a great nation, and consequently must often act contrary to my passions. I am the picture of duty. The crown resides within me, embedded like a knife. You do not need to explain it to me, Mother. It is me!
Charlotte, you will never know that.
You can do anything,
George. With you by my side, I think I can.
No, I am Venus. Right here, I am Venus. What is this? What is happening? What has happened to my husband?
But